We're here at the high desert of the Colorado Rocky Mountains at about 5,800 feet in altitude. And we came here to look at a cutting-edge greenhouse glazing technology, the Ceres Greenhouse Solutions ETFE system. The ETFE stands out by its mechanical strength, durability, fire resistance, and UV penetration. The mechanical strength and durability provides long-lasting performance. Basically, ETFE can withstand harsh environmental conditions. And when I say harsh, I mean hail balls that can go up to 2 inches in diameter, roughly the size of a golf ball, as well as high-speed winds that can be related to hurricane-like winds, over 100 miles per hour winds. The fire resistance complies with most of the most strict building code regulations in the country, making it an ideal choice for growers that have local fire regulations that they need to comply. Aside from that, the UV light penetration allows for healthier plant growth with less pest and disease pressure, which ultimately leads to higher yields and increased profitability for the growers. On the most outer layer, we have 150 microns diffused on the roof and 150 microns clear on the walls. The diffused ETFE scatters the light evenly throughout the greenhouse. If you look at where I'm staring now, where I'm looking now, there is no shadow because the light that comes through the greenhouse is scattered. The walls are clear, so it allows for direct sunlight to come through, and it also allows so we can have a view from the inside of the greenhouse through the outside, and whoever is on the outside can see through into the greenhouse. ETFE is very versatile. It can be put on a Ceres greenhouse like we're seeing here, but it can also be put on any other greenhouse, and we design it custom to each project. And once we identify the loads, we use our proprietary software and calculators to identify the ideal spacing of the tracks so we have the ETFE to the desired tension that we want. If you can see here, the ETFE is really tensioned due to the tracks being the correct location, even though it's 90 degrees outside and about 82 degrees inside here right now. It still has a very robust tension to it. ETFE really stands out by its versatility, by its flexibility, and its high performance. ETFE is revolutionizing agricultural practices, leading the way towards profitable, sustainable food production and environmental stewardship. And it is truly a game changer in the world of agricultural technology. So come talk to us about our Ceres proprietary ETFE system.